Meanwhile, around 50 people held a protest in Lansing today against President Donald Trump's border emergency declaration. The rally was at the First Presbyterian Church, holding up letters spelling "No crisis, no wall." The president says by declaring an emergency, he can free up money to build a wall. We'll have more on the fight for the border a little later in the show.